Next, we are going to show you how to perform partial weight bearing on the affected leg. Partial weight bearing means the patient takes 50% of his body weight on that affected leg. So the walker and the affected leg, the rest of the 50% of weight goes on her arms. That was very